All right, we're about ready to take off. We're going to stop in Santa Rosa on the way. We're going to see Gracie and Eli, and that is in Arcata, and that is in Humboldt County. Hi, welcome to Humboldt.
And then I wash them. I can wring them out really good, like lay them out to dry for a while. Mm-hmm. And then if they're still kind of damp, I could just iron them.
Yeah.
I want that dry them.
Yeah.
And I need to iron them anyway to kind of flatten them.
I don't see why not.
Yeah. Right. Sorry, I have to re-roll it.
I have just the one that rolled up.
No, it's cocked dice. 5-2.
And now you can't even go.
Oh, there's a 5-2.
Check it out.
Wait, where is it?
Look right here. No, it's really, there's no camera in here.
Wait,
it's
where?
In the smoke detector.
It's in it?
No.
Wait, I'm gonna find it.
You should find
it. Wait, if I'm, it's just over there. It's kind of hard to orient.
So Grace, you having some fun?
Does it have audio?
Oh, totally. You're on cam on the Aventon Pace 350, traveling through the forest.
The Europe side, welcome.
Oh yeah. Oh, you can't do this one in an e-bike going around.
National and state park.
Yeah, national and state park, peeps.
Thank you.
steps out in a room. I know you got to have your rest.
Deep breath.
She says, come lay beside me. I've been waiting since you left.
I mean, is it really known for this area to be a Bigfoot up here?
Honey, Bigfoot, look. He's on the sign right there. Obviously, he lives here. He has his own gift shop. There it is right in front of you. We're going to buy Eli and Gracie a Bigfoot for their house and do a housewarming.
That's really what they want.
Well, that's what you have to do. You have to accept Bigfoot into your home.
So you don't get a sighting of him?
Yeah. Well, if you accept him into your home, then he always knows he's welcome. Then he usually doesn't really actually show up. But he knows he's welcome, so he doesn't mess with you. So you need to buy the Bigfoot and put him in the house.